drop. It's coming. So, like, you cheat on me?
What?
You cheat on me?
What?
Do you cheat on me? Yeah?
What?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Ask me a question. We're listening to the same song without realizing it.
I'm thinking. Oh. Do you actually love me?
Do I actually what?
Do you actually love me?
Yeah, I do want food.
Do you actually love me?
No.
You said no?
No.
My feelings are hurt. Your turn.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Hold on.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Slower.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Eyes.
Eyes?
Eyes.
Eyes.
Bro, she wrote all we know. Would you cheat on me?
Would you eat me?
Huh? No. Twice now. If you can eat me.
No!
Would you cheat?
Cheat.
Yes. No. Bitch.
Have you ever cheated? Can you hear me?
No.
Hold on.
I'm gonna change it.
Have you cheated on me?
Slow down.
Have you cheated on me?
Have you cheated on me? Is that what you said?
I don't know.
Is that what you said?
What?
Is Answer. That what you said?
Oh, yeah. Yes or no?
Yeah. No, I didn't cheat on you, you dumbass.
Then why did you answer that like that?
Because I wanted
to. This is the song I'm listening to right now.
Mine's better.
It's called One on One by Excision.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Ryan. Well, we don't know when she's sleeping.
Baba.
What? I get rejected for kisses all the time. Just thought I'd share that.
I said, do you love me? And your ass said no.
Wow, you're acting like I could hear you.
Rabbit looking ass. Just keep her there. That's the plan.
Who the fuck calling you baby?
My sugar daddy.
Okay. I got a text that said hello baby and we were both like, what?
Get that coin, your heart. Don't, no nudes though. That's
why I asked. What did you just say?
No nudes though.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Can I send pics of my feet?
I mean, I guess. I don't know why you would want to see that.
Your toes are uglier than mine. I don't want to.
I know. Please shut McKenna.
You're acting like you didn't just say the same thing
to
me.
I was kidding.
Are y'all dating?
No.
Yes. Okay. No. We're both single, apparently.
You told me that last night.
No, you told me.
Wrong.
I think she's ready to go home.
I'm not ready to go home. Why do you think that?
I don't know. Jess is gonna go like close? No. Went to Chicago Pride? No.
I'm not a bottom. We're very toxic.
So toxic.
So toxic. It's so bad.
Oh my god. The most toxic couple you'll ever
come across.
Like, we're already moving in together. We already have promise rings.
That are, like, rubber bands.
We already say I love you.
Yeah.
I've known her for a week, maybe. Not even.
Not even? Like, an hour?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm changing where I'm going to school for her. I mean, yeah, so toxic.
We're so toxic.
It's so bad.
We don't, it's like.
We don't.
Whatever. Mac, you are toxic. Thank you. Can you come up to us at the lunch point? Of course. That's not even on lesbians. Like, I wouldn't even call that on lesbians. That's not called love. It's called lust or infatuation. There's a difference.
Or distraction.
Or boredom. And that's the tea.
She's not ready for that conversation yet. No, I'm not changing schools.
No, she's still going to college.
I'm going to Charleston. Yes, we want to have childs.
Not a DC Pride.
My voice is smoothing.
Soothing, honey.
Oh my god.
Hi, G.
I thought that had an M in it.
Hi, G. I don't know what's in Canada, but sure. I forgot my AirPod case was cow print. Makes me happy. Period.
Law.
Oh, we don't go to Ball State. I don't go to Ball State. I dropped out. Not Missouri Pride. Make easy state, I might. What?
What?
What? New tattoos, ready?
Here's one.
And then here's our second one. Live in Indiana. Most likely who? Okay, ask us questions. Why'd you drop out? Because fuck college.
Go watch her YouTube.
College dropout video.
Yeah.
Thanks for the promo.
Of course.
Are they matching tattoos? No. I don't know when we're going to Atlanta Pride. Most likely to drop out of college, me. Thank you. This one hurt worse than my arm.
I don't feel tattoo pain.
Most likely to get back out drunk, probably her. Yeah. Don't even.
Whenever, we both don't, drink. Like the typical, person does.
Most likely to have a better job. Most likely to propose for. Who's nicer? Actually, that could go either way.
Yeah, it depends on what's about the mood I'm in.
Most likely to join the military.
Most likely to start the arguments.
Me. You guys look alike. Maybe just the hair, but not a face at all.
Shannon!
I'm good, how are you? You guys want kids? Yes. Most likely to... Don't say that. Most likely to get into a fist fight. With my attitude...
They can go either way. See, see, you have a bad attitude. I instead of fighting with you, I'll actually fight you.
Do you hear that? She'll fight me.
Oh, my God. No.
Most likely to be a cool mom, me.
Me?
Okay.
You see, I feel like you'd be a strict parent.
Okay.
We're gonna find out.
I am strict, but, for a good reason. When I nannied my kids, I'm not gonna let them do whatever the fuck they want.
Well, yeah.
If you ever have kids, would you rather have a girl first or boy first? Boy first. Well, neither of us want to carry.
Neither of us want a minivan.
Range? Audi, G-Wagon.
We might have just built them, 2 hours ago.
Where can I see? Oh, actually, right? Well, that's good to know.
I mean, I can see that, too. Oh, I need to...
What? Why?
Because I'm just going to throw these away. I'm going to, fucking carry them on a plane with me.
I didn't know. Okay.
I haven't even read it yet.
Oh.
Who has we want money
at the moment? Me.
I don't know how much money you have. I might not. Okay, then yeah. I might not go home ever.
Let's look at her to be a top. Her. When she leave for her. What? Never. Most likely to choose the music, me.
She always has aux because we're in her car. If she was, in South Carolina with me in my car, I'd have aux.
Most likely to be Karen, me. Because she never, complains about her food or anything. Well, y'all being for real, she might actually stay. I mean, I'm being for real, but she's probably not.
And you would kill me.
See, that's what I mean. You say shit, and
but
then
like,
you're
no,
like...
I mean, like...
I don't even know if I'm going to the Lawrence Anderson concert anymore because I really don't want Corona. Why do you look pissed?
It's just my face.
No. Who's more romantic? Probably me. I'll draw me. I send it to DMs. I think you're kind of different. I forgot the line. She doesn't have a mask, so that's not good. She already did, and India basically said, I don't care. He has the cutest smile. Probably her. I have an ugly ass smile. Sorry, she seems that way. It's probably me. Thank you. Who sent two letters to you and whose letter got lost in the mail?
Why did you expect me like that?
She sent me a letter, supposedly, and it just never came. Just never.
I might have, looking back on it, put the wrong address, but like I copied it from like the one that you first sent me. And I sent it out the same day you sent it out.
We sent it out the day before Valentine's Day, and guess what's still not here.
So whenever I get home, I'm either, I hope it got returned,
India would have told you.
No.
Okay.
She doesn't let me know if fucking I get mail or not. I love the friend. I've been to their concert.
I was gonna wake up first. Me.
No. There's been times where I've woken up first and I just went back to sleep because I don't want to wake you up to give me attention.
Okay, well, there's times where I wake up too.
Okay. Okay, congratulations, you wake up.
Okay.
Okay.
Most likely to join a sorority. Who fights more? I just have a really bad attitude. Do y'all like country music? I do. Who's meaner than me? Depends, honestly. Is this a good? I don't know.
I'm good.
Tell me she doesn't have an attitude right now.
Why do you think I have an attitude?
Do you see how she just said that? Why do you think I have an attitude?
Don't start with me.
Who starts arguments? Me.
Oh, the fucking time. I don't have an attitude to my face. What do you mean?
She doesn't have an attitude.
McKenna, stop. I'm gonna have an attitude if you say I have an attitude. That's just
who's
how
taller than me. Are you still on your period? I think I might be.
I was supposed to start like 2 days ago. I'm pregnant.
You cheated on me. I'm trying to stop. Who are you to tell me to stop? And she said, stop! You played too damn much. I said, stop.
Thank you, I don't have an attitude.
Stop.
I don't. If you're going to sit here and say I have an attitude, I'm going to have an attitude. My birthday was amazing.
Most likely the big spin. I fall asleep every night holding her titty.
For the past week. I don't know where it started, how it started. But like last night, like I was chilling on my bed and she was like, turn around. And I was like, what? And she was like, I don't need a big screen. I was like, okay.
If I could get on a plane, I would. But unfortunately, I cannot. When she gets in a car and she starts driving to me, I will.
Which I might say.
We want to adopt, because neither of us want to carry. But we did agree on, if Russ wants to be our baby daddy, I will carry the child.
That child would be fucking gorgeous. Mac and Russ.
That hair would be insane. It would go crazy.
The eyes.
Does he have blue eyes?
He has one blue, one brown.
Who hangs out with boys more?
Me.
Boys just make me lose intelligence, and I just cannot stand them. Every single one of them, I hate.
My guy friend group, they're all friends with each other, so whenever we hang out, it's like in a big group. Like, I fucking love them.
Max the Husky, period. That sounds about period. Or we will have, like, Olivia said that she would carry my kid if I needed someone to carry my kid. So, there's another option there.
She's pretty.
Yeah.
Oh, How's your cartilage?
She's good.
She needs to be clean tonight, but other than that, she's good.
I can see a period.
Two shows that you guys need to watch. Love Island, Love is Blind. They're addicting, and they will have you rooting for couples.
We've been obsessed with those shows lately.
Who's the better cook?
See, I love cooking.
See, I hate cooking.
So I can cook.
I'll bake, but... when the cartilage pops.
That was so funny.
Most likely to become famous, both of us. Famous for different things. Who says bad words? More me.
I feel like it's equal. No, never mind. Her.
I have a bad mouth.
See, I can control it because, like, whenever, like, I'm golfing and on the golf course, say sorry. Whenever I'm on the golf course and shit, like, I can't, like, I have to, like, maintain, like, this, like, I'm on a fucking pedestal. It's annoying. Better taste in clothes? I feel like, I don't know. Like, I have my days, but, like, sweatpants and a t-shirt suit me so well.
I feel like me.
It smells so bad.
I don't smell it.
Fuck you!
Diamond was so mad, bro. Bruh. She was pissed. I smell it now. Most likely to get freaky, both of us. She's a Pisces, I'm an Aquarius. Topgolf is so much fun, period.
She does farts.
That's like the second time I farted today, though. There was one day where I farted like 25 times.
We were doing Stuff for Lesbians in Paradise, and every like 5 minutes, it was like.
Yeah, it was bad. Oh! So, Lesbian Paradise, we have came to a roadblock with the housing. Because someone slid into my DMs and said that their parents could help pay for one. AKA, pay for a $10,000 one. So, we got our
hopes
up.
Like, was going along with it. Like, everything was lining up. Like, it sounded so, like, legit.
Yeah, so, we were getting ready to book it. And, like, it was a beautiful home. They lied. So, we're back to taking donations and wanting sponsors. And so that's the roadblock that we're at right now. Do you like Max Undercut? No, she does not.
I do. I touch it all the time.
That does not mean you like it.
I don't hate it. I like it. I like the execution. Like, whenever, like, it grows out, which it's already growing out really good. Whenever, like, you get a new design for it, like, it's going to look a lot better.
No one's going to break up with each other mid-fight.
See, our, like, first, like, fight, like, I don't even say it was, like, a fucking fight. It was just, like, what's that word?
Miscommunication?
Yes. Misunderstanding.
Miscommunication.
She was like, you want to continue this? And I was like, bitch, shut up. Like, what do you mean? Like, yes.
Because I get overthinky when I'm in a fight. And I'm like, does this person actually want to be with me? Or, like, is she just playing with me right now? Have y'all been close to breaking up? No.
No.
Not once. Not ever. Do you want to survive before you left college? I did. I got into Alpha Chi Omega. See, I'm overthinking, period. Who's a better dancer? Kiss you? Did your septum hurt? A little bit. How many tears did I shed?
Two.
Thank you. Is it easy to future with Mav?
Yes. Like, you know how a guy, like, manifests at night? I know. You're a hot mess.
The rain comes in like 3 days.
Baby,
I still got the bowl. I told my bitch a favor, but I still got the hoe. Baby, getting.
We sing these things. We all the time in the fucking car, like, when, no matter what it is, like, oh, like, for example, that, we sing it to each other like we mean it.
Yeah, and then there's another one.
Baby CEO, shake the game like you did it. You would think it's Mardi Gras, I got the bitches showing titties. And I ain't throwing beads, pulling them bitches weed. Stalling bitches out of my daughter, she a fleet. When I fuck a doggy style, the only time I'm on my knee. I barely wanna hit her, got her begging, baby, please. I tell the bitch shut up, you about to fuck my nut up. The label CEO keep begging me to keep the gun up. They know, you play with baby, baby, beat him cut up. Private plane, Wi-Fi on the FaceTime with Johnny. I told him ice my wrist up, I like to hold my fist up. How they bought a baby in the end, I getting his dicks up. Why, keep the
why don't you fly on planes? My anxiety is insane on planes. Like, it's unexplainable. That's, like, the worst my anxiety can get, I think.
Who's that?
My friend.
She has her job recommendation.
She wants to work with you. She's straight and has a boyfriend.
Yeah, bitch, you say that all the time. I am gay and I have a girlfriend.
No, I'm not in a sorority.
The punches more? Neither.
To what?
Punches. How old are y'all? I'm 19, she's 18. No, I can't fly. I have a protective girlfriend. The strings aren't even I know.
See, I know.
We have a really, like, we both have, like, a really bad, RBF. I manifest every night. I have been with boys. My favorite girl, my blonde, either this month or next month, and I'm surprising her with it. She doesn't know what's gonna happen. Because blondes are her type. I don't know why she's dating me right now.
I've dated one blonde. And like four brunettes.
What do you call this?
Can you turn on?
It makes you want to go to law school.
Yeah.
I watched like a lot of like crime shows growing up, and then and then like whenever like I got older, I realized like how bad like the system's so fucked up, and like I want to like try and change that shit. So that's like I was like I want to do that.
I saw a comment about breaking up and how to like deal with a breakup. I've never been sad over a breakup, so I can't really say shit. Have you ever been sad over a breakup, Izzy?
No.
Oh, well. Well, there you go. We don't have advice for that.
I mean, like, other than just, like... See, I'm not a sad person. Like, if you leave my life, that's, like, for a reason. I'm not gonna get pissed at or upset about that, but just, like... You have to think of... They're not... Like, God put them out of your life for a reason. Take whatever they taught you. Take the lesson that you learned from that. Grow some more.
Is school important?
I think it's important up to a certain point. But once you start getting past that point, I say somewhere in high school, I don't think it can teach you any fucking more than you already know. Especially with math. Especially with, like, English. Bitch, why do I need to write a paper? Why do I need to write a 24-page paper about prostitution? That's what I had to do before I left school. I don't think that's going to help me in any way, shape, or form.
I don't think college is necessary. I think it's a waste of money.
It's a scam.
Yeah.
But I'm blessed, and I'm not in debt from the college that I did go to. I had a plan set up, and I had money saved away for college. So.
I'm blessed enough to have a full ride to college, so.
Yes, you can still get a job if you don't. Sorry, go to college.
We've been together going on like 2 months. Like, for the longest time, I did not plan on going to college until 5 months ago. So.
Negative, Captain. I'm going to say something, because I really want to. Kylie?
What? I don't know what you're fixing to say. Yeah, I'm just intrigued as they are.
Kylie quite literally ruined my life. That is one of the main reasons why I dropped out of college. Because she made my mental health so bad. And I would be completely okay never seeing her or talking to her again. So, if you could keep her name out of my live and out of my comments and out of everything that has to do with me, that'd be very much appreciated. Because I cannot stand her, and she turned my life into shit. So, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. She's not mad.
Oh, no, I'm not mad. I don't get mad over shit like that. I mean, like, I hate the fact of, like, how she did her, especially everything after a breakup, because you cannot sit there and talk shit about someone that you were literally wanting to move states away for. You cannot sit there and talk shit on anyone that you, like, that you claimed you loved them. You can't fucking do that. And then to make up rumors, the abuse, like, all that, you cannot make up such harsh rumors about someone to try to, like, ruin their life and shit. You can't do that. That's the shit that's gonna piss me off. I don't give a fuck who she is, but who she is as a person, shitty. That is sickening. That's disgusting.
And
I don't know her personally, so I can't even really say anything, but I've heard shit not just from her. One of Kylie's good friends actually told me a lot of shit too. So, I mean, I've heard a lot of shit on social media. I'm really good at connecting the dots. She's a shitty human being as who she is.
And, like, something that I have come to realize that talking about exes with your significant other shouldn't be a big ordeal. Yeah, like, it shouldn't be like, stop fucking talking about your ex around me, like, blah, 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 blah. You shouldn't get mad about that shit. It's healthy to talk about it. And it's, like,
not just that, like, if you're so insecure that, like, they can't even bring up their ex, because, I mean, that's gonna fucking happen. I mean, she's still friends with, like, one of her exes. Like, that doesn't faze me, because at the end of the day, like, I know she wants me.
And they broke up for a reason.
Exactly.
And so, like, that's a very unpopular opinion, I feel like, because
for sure
in my past relationships, if I even brought up the name of my ex, I'd get talked down to, I'd get walked out on, I'd get fucking cussed at. Like, same. That's just like, they were in your life, like, it was a part of your life, you should be allowed to fucking talk about it.
Exactly. Like, and if you're insecure and you can't handle your significant other talking about their exes, you need to step away from that relationship and grow as a person, because if you're like, that just doesn't make fucking sense. Like, you should be able to talk about your exes, and, like, if y'all didn't end on bad terms, because, like, some relationships don't end because of, oh, they cheated or whatever, but because if you're not working with someone, you're just not working with them, and you're better off friends.
You can't accept that? Back up.
And no, I'm not friends with Shelby because she did me dirty too. She said one of the harshest rumors about me, so I would not be like to be friends with someone like that.
So. But no, I'm not mad.
Are you getting married? Probably.
Bitch. Definitely. Had a character saying it's okay.
Okay. Any more? What?
No, hold on. Your neck's really dark. Oh, wait, no, it was just the lighting. Sorry. That scared me.
I'm sorry.
What
I'm
were
sorry.
I?
Wait. Hold on. Were you in my relationship? Like, are you a third party that I didn't know about? Because I want to be the first one. Like, are you, what? Get her name out of my fucking life. I never heard any rumors. Well, you weren't on the lives. I'm so happy you and Nick, your friends, me too. You sound uneducated. Don't say anything you were. You're still friends with Mia. I need to address this because there's been conceptions and shit. No, we're not friends at the moment, and I'm just gonna leave it at that. And nothing like bad happened between us. She didn't do me dirty, I didn't do her dirty. It's just not good for both of us right now. Period. Just because some of the relationship is on social media, just how we post some of our relationship, it doesn't mean you're
in
to end our relationship.
You know exactly what we want y'all to know. Like,
yes, AG and I are cool. I'm not friends with Jersey just because I don't know her. There's not really tea. It's just us speaking facts. Like, I don't...
It's clearing the fucking air.
Yeah, it's not tea. Ask us unpopular opinions. Now I want to, like, get out my opinions. Tell me. This is fun. It is. Y'all control what people know about your relationship, period. Period. Are me and Sabrina friends? Yes. How do y'all deal with the negativity? I'm not gonna lie. I got a comment, a really harsh comment the other day, and, like, one bad comment outweighs all the good comments, unfortunately. So, it kind of hurt in me, though, but, like, I'm chilling. Like, you just have to, like, calm. I don't know. I just get over it.
I don't know, me, like, because before I was even on TikTok, like, people, like, I didn't even know would DM me, like, kill myself, like, all this other shit. I mean, I've had friends, exes, like, say the worst things to me to where, like, you can call me ugly and I will literally laugh. You can say the worst things to me, I've already heard it. So, like, to me, like, it really doesn't affect me.
I got the Piper, yes.
My elbow do be ashy, though.
It do be. Period. I'm not telling one of the things. I'm probably the friend. There's no time limit on love. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't think I should say anything. How do you deal with it when it's so controlling? TikTok is kind of toxic. It's very toxic. Every social media platform is. Like, every social media platform. There's not gonna be a social media platform where isn't toxic.
Yeah, I mean, like, you're putting yourself out to where the whole world can see your actions and shit you do. Like, you fuck up once, and it stays with you for a minute until something else happens, so someone else fucks up. Like, it's always gonna be there.
People talk smack behind a screen. Hold on about this one, man. You can talk smack to me all you fucking want over a screen. I will pull up to your home and have an adult conversation with you. Like, I don't give a fuck what you have to say to me if you're texting me. I will drive to you, and we can have an adult conversation like adults. I don't give a fuck. So, that's that on that. And I've done that multiple times. I don't know if I'm going to playlist next year. That's a whole year away. As to what happened at this playlist, I don't know.
well uneducated.
It's not that I don't want college. It's that there was no way I could get my GPA up because I didn't get out of bed for 2 weeks. Like, I would love to be in college right now. That'd be great. I loved college. Just that made my whole... It just didn't work out because of that.
Of course I got a hyper up whenever she rants. Get that shit off your chest, baby. I don't know if you're seeing me back here, but I'm just like...
Is Paradise going? We've come to a roadblock, but other than that, good. What was your GPA? It was a 1.3. And, like, I'll make all the fucking dropout jokes that I can. I'll make all the dumbass jokes that I can. Like, it's funny to me, but, like...
That's a hard decision to make.
And then for the time being, it was not fucking funny at all.
I mean, manifest, you speak out, like, what you want to happen in the, like, in the future, and, like, if you really want it, like, you say it over and over again, you put it on, like, a board, you write it down to where you see it every day, like, you manifest that it's gonna happen. Does it work? I definitely believe so.
I am friends with Hannah Razor. Yes, we're very straight.
I saw a comment. How do you deal with toxic people? Block them.
I saw a comment. Are you friends with Lily? What's her last name? What's her name on here?
Hey, love, it's Lily.
I'm not gonna say, like, what, but some of her decisions, literally, like, we were fucking shaking of rage. Like, that's just a line that you don't cross, and, like, it's fucked up.
Okay, I'm freaked out. There's an actual spider.
There's not.
I have met AG.
Well, you guys already know. Well, I'm not players. I'm just, like, everyone kissing each other and shit. We already knew that, though.
An orgy.
Yeah, she was the fan. She was faking cancer. She was. Since y'all already know. She was indeed. And let me fucking tell you. My mom's best friend is fucking dying of cancer right now. She has a joke about that bullshit. I was so, so fucking angry. Because, like, my uncle died of cancer. My aunt died of cancer. My mom's best friend is dying of cancer right now. Like, that is a line that you do not fucking step over. And that's bullshit. So.
Like, people fucking die from this shit. Like, how the fuck do you sleep at night knowing that you're claiming you have a fucking sickness that you fucking don't have? What the fuck do you mean?
And just so while we're on the topic, she lied about her age, too, so.
Her age, what she fucking did for a living. Like, she didn't have a fucking honest bone in her damn body.
Mm-mm. Why'd she do that? Attention. And, like, my cousin, like, it's not even just cancer, it's just, like, sickness in general. Like, my cousin has been through more shit than most of us will have to go through in our entire fucking lives. And just the fact that she's lying about having cancer, and my cousin, seeing my cousin go through all of that, it makes me sick to my stomach. People don't like her because she's hot. Cancer's not a joke, y'all need to understand, period. No, we're not talking about Lily Ra-Rig. Sorry, don't know how to say her last name, but no, we're not talking about her. Love her. No, not purple hair Lily. No, not her. Do not send hate her way. Not her. Yes, me and Jacob are still cool.
Even though it's a fucked up situation, she's obviously fighting her own battles in her fucking head. You know, everyone's fighting different battles. Yeah, what she did was fucked up. Don't go and send hate to someone.
Don't.
Even though she's fucking lying about the worst thing you could fucking lie about, all of that shit, you don't need to go and send her hate. She deserves things, but not hate. No one deserves hate, no matter what they fucking did, depending on what they did. Don't go to her page and just send hate and hate comments, because that gets to people, that tears people down, especially if they're not emotionally strong, which obviously she's not, which is okay. People are like that. Don't go to someone else's page to leave hate. See, like, that's sickening too. Like,
you're feeding into it, and you're becoming,
you're just as bad, and you're giving her the attention she wants. You're just as bad. Don't do it.
I'm like, I went through getting hate, people telling me to kill myself every single day. I have a pretty thick skin, and who's to tell if I didn't, I might not be here. So, do not send hate, unnecessary hate, because I'm sure she's getting enough of it as it is. So, I'm not in any way or form telling you guys to go send hate to her. I'm just telling you the facts and why we're not cool.
But she doesn't deserve hate. I mean, like, she's already getting enough smoke as it is because of the people that she lied about, like, about the situation to. She's already going through some shit already. You don't need to go send hate because that fucking, that doesn't do anything. That doesn't solve anything. That doesn't change the fact of what she did.
Okay, we're ending because we're both hungry as shit. Well, oh, I can't say anymore.
Maybe if you miss your flight.
Don't that hurt.
Sorry. We might see you tomorrow.
Stay tuned to find out.
Yeah, so maybe. We love you. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. Thank you for everything. And